Once upon a time, there was a chicken called Hector. He was studious and diligent and never missed a lecture. His twin brother Tony hardly ever went to classes. He preferred to sleep in and was happy getting passes. Hector graduated with high marks and feels like a winner. But Tony failed and now he's someone's dinner.